Hello friends, today I am going to talk about deleted or lost data recovery from Toshiba laptop hard drive after virus attack, file system corruption, accidental drive format or any other reasons. If your laptop hard disk is inaccessible, then you can connect it to any healthy system and follow the steps I am going to show here. You can easily get back your data lost from Toshiba laptop provided that you act fast before the data is lost permanently. First, go to the site laptop-datarecovery.com. Here you will find an option to download the recovery software. After going through the installation steps and launching it on your system, this is what you will get. Choose Recover Drives option from the main screen. Then select Partition Recovery module. Software gives a list of storage devices connected to the system. Choose your laptop drive from this list. The selected drive will be scanned for any lost or deleted partitions. Later, you will be shown a list of found partitions. Choose the required one and hit Next. Skip this step if you don't know the file types to recover. Software then starts scanning the selected partition, and upon completion of this process, it will display recovered data which you can view using File Type View and Data View. Then choose the files which you want to recover. Here you can choose single files or entire folder also. Save the current scanning session and move further. Finally, provide the location of output folder where you want recovered files to be saved. Within a short span of time, you can see the output folder with the recovered laptop data. So this is how you can easily get back your lost or deleted data from Toshiba laptop hard disk. If you want to try this software, you can get it from the link provided in the video description. That's it friends. Hit like if you feel this video was helpful and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Goodbye.